Cushy. So I was very excited about it. They asked me who I wanted to walk for, and I decided to walk for Mark. And I'm quite, I'm very happy I did, because I really enjoyed myself. I think it's beautiful when you have different cultures that come together in a way. And the reason I decided that to walk for Mark was because I like the fact that his clothes look good in every body type. You know, I looked him up and I read about some of the stuff. Like, I think there was one part where you had all these big girls walking in your clothes,
mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I thought that was so beautiful, because I think clothes are meant to be worn by real women. And I think in a lot of ways, I think his clothes look beautiful in every shape and size. And I think that is truly fashion, you know, where clothes kind of mold to your body and make you feel womanly and make you feel beautiful. And they're fashionable at the same time and trendy. So I like the idea of it. So that's why. That is a secret. It's there, it's not there, it's there, it's not there. I'm not telling you. But you'll see it in the movie.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.